breaking of the what? Now the gospel which I love preaching about talks about who? The man Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is the author of grace, which is pardon for sin, which is the breaking of the what? Now the preacher preaches. This one came. Mwalimu, utaka hapo kidogo. Now you want to be the preacher, but you are not here. Now the preacher preaches about what? The gospel, which talks about who? Jesus, who is the author of grace, pardon for sin, which is the breaking of the what? Now the preacher, he preaches to which? To the congregation, which is the church. The church is preached unto by who?
Preacher.
The preacher who preaches about the what? The gospel which is about
Jesus,
who is the author of
grace,
which is pardon for
sin,
which is breaking of the what?
Love.
Now get this right. And because we are in this world and people don't want the law, now we take away the law. And we said, minus the law. The law was the one which was giving us the knowledge of what?
Sin.
Now, because the law is not there, then it means we don't need what? There is no what?
There is no
sin. If there is no law, then it means there is no what?
Sin.
If there is no sin, then grace came. Then grace, do we need grace?
No.
Go and sit down. We don't need grace. And if we don't need grace, then Christ came and died for
nothing.
Vain. He came and died for vain. That's why Paul says, let us now set this aside. I'm not saying that we set the law aside, because if Christ never came to die for our sins, then he did it in vain. Now remember that without the law, there is no sin. If there is no sin, we don't need grace. If we don't need grace, there is no need of who?
Jesus.
And if there is no need of Jesus Christ, there is no need of the gospel, because the gospel without Christ is not the gospel. And if there is no gospel, do we need the preacher?
No.
If we don't need the preacher, do we need the church?
No.
But because we are here and we are the church of God, and we know the law is the instigator, we can as well be lawful and we can be graceful in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let's stand by someone.